Citizen Matters has given me the opportunity to reach out to a wider audience on issues that are relevant to Bangaloreans. Stories that would have otherwise died with me are now in the public domain for eternity. Puttanahalli Lake, the first citizen-maintained lake in Bangalore, whose revival I have been closely associated with, received increased visibility because of the coverage on Citizen Matters. And this in turn has contributed to an extensive lake-saving movement in the city. Citizen Matters has succeeded in not just reporting the news, but in changing the news by influencing the course of events through its reporting.